He hasn't started yet.
There's a saying about pipers. They say they spend half their time tuning their pipes and the other half of the time playing out of tune. It's an old cliche in Ireland. And the rest of the time talking nonsense. This is a slow air called The Wild Geese, or Nagaina Fianna. It's about 1691, after the Williamite Wars, when King William of the Orange and King James were fighting, and it was about independence in Ireland, and the Irish Catholics were on King James's side, and they lost at the Battle of the Boyne and the Battle of Aughrim. And then signed the Treaty of Limerick, and many of the Irish chieftains had to emigrate to Europe, to Belgium and France and Spain, and join their armies, and hoped that they'd return, but they never did, sadly, and the rest is history.